force you apply as push or pull is not enough to move the object. Like in this example, see, a man is applying force to the wall, but wall is not showing any type of the movement. So force you apply as push or pull is not enough to move an object. Next is effect of the force. When you apply force, what are the effects? Force is something that cannot be seen, but its effect can be felt and observed. Just you feel and you can observe only. Some are force can move a body at the rest, means when you apply force, body can move from the rest position. It can also increase the speed of the moving body, means it can either enhance or decrease the speed of the moving body. A force can slow down a moving body, it can also stop the moving body, means either can slow down or either can stop. A force can change the direction of the motion of the moving body, means direction can be changed. Like see, example is given. Force can change the shape of the body. You can clarify from this balloon, here shape, and you can observe the shape here.